Welcome to the How To Studio. In this video, I will show you three ways how you can remove gray background colors from pasted text in Google Docs. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. So I have copied some text here from Google, from the internet, and it has this gray background color on it, and I'm going to show you three different ways how to remove this background color. So the first way is you're going to first highlight all of your text. And then on this line here, you're going to look for this highlight color feature and you're going to press on it and then you're going to click on none. And this removes your gray background color. The next way how you can remove background color from pasted text in Google Docs is to first highlight all of your text. Then on your keyboard, you're going to press Control and space. And that removes the highlight and the background color from Google Docs. Now, the third way how you can remove highlights and background color from pasted text in Google Docs is to first highlight your text, then you're gonna go to Format, and then you're gonna go to Clear Formatting, and that will remove your background color. Now, I do have a bonus tip, and this will work if, for example, you're copying text from Chat GPT and you pasted it in Google Docs. And when you copy text from Chat GPT and paste it in Google Docs, it usually has this gray background color on it. So I'm going to show you a method that could work for you in a case like that. So again, as always, highlight your text, then you're going to go to Format, and then you're going to go to Paragraph and Styles, and then go to Border Shadings, and then you're going to select no color, right where it says background color. You click here and you select none, and then you press apply. And your background color has been removed. So I hope these tips were helpful for you to remove background colors from pasted text in Google Docs. Please leave a thumbs up and also subscribe. And if you have any questions, just leave a comment in the comment section. Let us know which of the methods work for you. And I'll see you in the next video.